Arrested, accused of stealing things from vehicles in a Frankfort neighborhood. Back on June 15th, deputies were called to the Duckers neighborhood there. One person told them that he had his phone stolen from his van. The victim used an app to locate that phone, and that is where deputies say they found a man slumped over a steering wheel. After an investigation, deputies say they determined that man was the one behind break-ins. John Perry was arrested and is now facing multiple charges.